Ladies and gentlemen, from Russia, Ilya Kulik.
He enjoys professional skating because it's allowed him to develop his artistic side a little more, and it looks like he's on his way to having the whole package.
Not quite the same level of professionalism and polish as a Kurt Browning. He's still developing, he's still growing, but you sensed it watching him practice and watching him backstage. He's just so relaxed and so confident in his abilities right now. He's a jumper. This is an artistic program. It's going to be really interesting to see how the judges compare him with Kurt Browning, even with Kurt having an off night. Beautiful triple axel.